Hello, for edit home page or front page, any page, first log into WP admin, then go to pages. Then home page. Edit with DB Builder. Here you can edit anything, like click on that. Then save changes. You can see here the changes. For any other pages changes, same as home page. Edit with DB. Here the everything. Click on that. You can change this. Here anything. Then click on save. Thank you.